I'm very excited to announce that TI is introducing the industry's first three-phase BLDC GaN IPM. So in the world of IPM, it is dominated by IGBT and MOSFET today. However, as the energy efficiency standard keeps on rising, there is a ceiling that technology today cannot overcome at 97% efficiency. So as the energy standard keeps rising, the consumer needs more efficiency, comfort as well as convenience. There is a challenge that TI would like to come in and solve with GaN technology. We have been able to implement an integrated GaN technology into IPM to number one, achieve 99% efficiency. Number two, be able to reduce the PCB size as well as packaging size by more than 55%. And also with improvements in reducing the dead time as well as propagation delay, we also ultimately improve the acoustical system. This is TI's first GaN IPM, the DRV7308. With the introduction of GaN technology, we have been able to shrink the package down to a 12 by 12 in QFN package with only a thermal pad bottom side. With this reduction, we can remove the heat sink at the system level for up to 250 watts. Once again, if you look at the system level, this is GaN IPM without the heat sink, and it is the entire motherboard. Being able to reduce the total size, solution size, by more than 55%. What you have here inside this high voltage enclosure is the DRV7308 operating and running at roughly 300 volts and drawing roughly 50 watts to drive the fan load. And what you see on top is we have a thermal camera positioned to detect directly on top over the DRV7308. As mentioned before, with 99% efficiency, no heat sink, the system enabled by GaN technology can consume extremely low power. And as you can see, with 50 watts, the system is only dissipating heat that results in roughly 41 degrees Celsius. Compared to a relatively equivalent IGBT or MOSFET system, you can expect that the thermal dissipation would be around 2x of this. So overall, as an end consumer, now with the introduction and benefits of GaN IPM technology that ETI introduces, consumers can ultimately have much higher efficiency of 99%, smaller size reduction, as well as acoustic performance.